deepening cooperation between Russia and the DPRK is something that should be of concern, especially to anyone that's interested in maintaining peace and stability on the Korean Peninsula, but also supporting the people of Ukraine as they continue to fight against Russian aggression.